Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you the Elastic Band thumb trick. So, I'm going to make it really tight. There we go. Now I'm just going to go like this, open it up. One, two, three. There we go. All the way through my thumb. Now I'll do it again on the other thumb. And it gets really tight when I pull, so... Yeah. Okay, on the count of three, it's gonna go through my thumb. One, two, three. There we go. So, how you do this trick is you go and go and double knot that like this. But what you're actually gonna do when you pull it, it's gonna go and go in front of your thumb and it's gonna come off like that. So, when you do it, just pull. Bring this part closer to the end of your thumb. Just go one, two, three. And went right through my thumb. So, like and subscribe for more magic tricks with other objects. Bye, everybody. Bye.